first person introduce yourself.
Hello, I'm Alexandra.
She's my friend. My good friend. My good old friend. Today, we're doing...
Old friend.
So, let's show our bags. One, two, three. These are how they look.
They're both the same.
So, let's start off with the, like, the pencil case down.
Okay.
You start off first.
I bought a Tippex, like 2 packs of Tippex.
And I also got the Tippex, but it's a bit different. These are like
smaller,
pack of three, and yeah, they have a little print on them. That's cute.
Yes.
Next.
I got some small sharpeners. Because we don't use like...
Look along.
Pencils.
Yeah, because we use most of the time
pens
and not. We only use pencils for like arts.
Arts or like some notes.
Being like on the paper. Okay, next I got these pack of 4 highlighters. She actually bought them for me. But yeah, they're really nice. This will last you a long time.
I actually have the same, but I lost the packet.
She has
like
the same thing.
Slippery.
Okay, so. Next, I got like 3
sticky notes.
Big
sticky notes.
This is helpful.
Simple.
They're really simple and they help a lot in school. Okay.
I got some pens.
Classic.
Wow.
Classic.
Yeah.
Wow. Next, I got a normal rubber, just art, school, maths.
These are some like highlighter pens.
Yeah, they're really cool.
Yeah, I like them.
Okay. Next, I got this pencil case, and this is just like a pencil case I'll probably use for art because I'll just put all my different pencils in here. Whatever.
Yeah, I got the same one, but it has a different pattern. Yeah, and it's a little bit bigger.
Yeah, but anyway, they're both really cute. Yeah.
Then I got some pencils. Like 2 pencils, they're like they were separate.
Show in there. And I then got 2 lip balms there.
I got a ruler.
It's really small. Okay. Next I got a flexible ruler, which is cool. Look at this. I got a very basic pencil that, you know, everyone really has. I think everyone has these pencils. So yeah, we got that.
My bag is so big. Wait, let me find something inside. I got some Faber-Castell eraser. It's my favorite one. I love it.
Okay, now we're gonna show you guys our pencil case. And this is my pencil case. It's really, really colorful. It's really nice. I love it a lot. And
this is my pencil case.
These are like the normal pencil case we'll take to school. Okay, so let me show you guys.
It's really big. I actually wanted a smaller one, but okay.
Okay, I'll show you guys what's in the actual pencil case. I've got 2 glue sticks. Like, everyone has these, right? Like, in every single school uses these. Anyway.
I got the same one like her. Yoo-hoo!
Oh, okay. And then I got scissors. Casual.
The same one actually. Really?
Really? Really? Yeah, we don't use scissors. Never. Anyway, we'll pick that up later. Okay, and I got another Tippex. I don't know why I have another Tippex, but I have another Tippex.
Wait. I have now like 4
Tippex. Tippex, and this is a soft grip Tippex, which is super cool.
This is really random, but never mind. I got some stickers that I already used for my like notebook to decorate.
Top
my
it on
notebook.
Top. Put it somewhere like here. Yeah, okay. And the last thing I got is a pen. So that is the pencil cases and school supplies. Okay, how about we take everything off and then we do like
the notebook stuff.
Yeah, okay. So wait 1 second, okay. do all our like folders and stuff that are in here. So you can go first.
Okay, I will start with my notebook. Like, it's a small notebook for my like tests.
AKA planner.
Yeah, look. Like English for science tests. Yeah.
I got almost the same exact things from the same company, but yeah, it has no polka dot.
Then we have like simple blue ones. It's from our school. Like
simple blue notebooks.
Yeah.
You know, this
I bought like this is like the half from all my folders. like the simple folders.
Yeah. And I got basically the same exact thing.
But a bit different actually.
Yeah, they're the same sort of folder, but they're really sad colours. No, they're autumn colours. These are how they look.
Dun, 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 dun. Okay, this is like my English notebook and the stickers that I bought. Like, it's like 200 pages.
So yeah, those are those. I got a how are these called? I don't remember how these are called, but
like
they're
a pad.
They're like a notepad, but there's some like compulsory book. I don't know how they're called. Anyway, and I got the same those stickers that she had on, and they're really really cute. And there's just London, and this is
English
book. So yeah, that's that. Got two obviously. Thick folders that like can fit like a book and a notebook inside, so that's cool. And then I got a music book.
Oh, I left it at home.
She has the same exact one. Yeah. Basically. Wait, no, she has. It's just a small version of this. So I got that, and I don't know why I actually got this one for maths, because this is like super pretty and I love it a lot. There was also a camouflage one. It's a smiley world. Sad maths world. That's how I would call it.
Because she hates maths.
I hate maths.
Yeah.
Okay, and this is the last thing I have in my bag. Yes. It's the last thing. This is a pink fast folder. And yeah.
For English.
For English, yeah, because we have like tons of books for English.
Yeah.
So yeah,
that's all.
That's all. Everything's
all right.